up the deck. He'll go up to 4,500 feet looking for Paul Poveresny's new home in the sky. He will climb that P-51 like a homesick angel. Watch and listen. Capping it off at 4,500 feet per minute. Now, as Scott does his point rolls, watch the technique. As most pilots will roll to the left, in tribute to Paul Poveresny, his signature roll was always to the right. A little bit more difficult to do. And in the background, the music that Steve Buss and Scooter Yoak chose just for this tribute flight from Scooter Yoak, the first name boy, to Paul Poveresny.
One day this ball is good and swallowed him up. Couldn't get it off until he fell asleep. First thing he reached for when the sun came up. Right before his G.I. Joe passed the gate. He's still doing it. Just couldn't wait to pull the sheet. That walkie-talkie was all that he broke. Got it in stitches, jumping off of avenue. But that's what he lived for, that's who he was.
The ball blown by Scott Scooter Yoak.
Just remember when they climb.
And a Paul Poveresny signature maneuver from your right. The very difficult 16-point hesitation rule, stopping every 22 and a half degrees. Paul, on behalf of Scooter, get us done by Steve Buss and yours clear again in position. Silver P-51, his paid job is dedicated to veterans, and as Paul was a dedicated military man and a veteran, a salute to you, Hardy, air show fans, and three women, the inverted wings, shoulders, and waves. From the birthday boy, Scott Yoak, finally 30 years of age on the 31st of July. Now Scott comes back in. I mentioned to you that salute that Scott does to the five branches of the service. Nobody else does this. You've got to stop the airplane every 72 degrees, and that is a challenge. So when the nose comes up, we will say, thank you for all that you do. The Marines and the Coast Guard. If there are more than any of that, there are more change of direction that you just saw, change of altitude and change of speed. We'll set Scott Yoak up in his tribute to Paul Poberesny. His special gift to the late Paul Poberesny, the signature maneuver, the Pentagon hesitation roll. Consider the mathematics in this maneuver. The Army, the Navy, the Air Force, the Marines, and the Coast Guard. Will you give Scott Yoak a big round of applause? He is our birthday boy this week. Just 30 years of age. And if there's time, we'll get some photo passes of the Quicksilver aircraft with its unique paint jobs. As I mentioned to you, 15-year family affair put together by Scott, his late father, Bill Yoak, who we lost in the last year, and his mother, Linda Yoak, is a salute to veterans. From your right, the photo pass in the award-winning Quicksilver P-51. The black paint covering the front of the aircraft represents the veil of protection that our armed forces give us. That veil is one of the reasons why we have what we have today, and that is freedom. The cape extends back to the canopy. It spreads out and divides into feathers, symbolizing the eagle that has flown with every aviator since the birth of aviation in 1903. The black paint has tiny sparkling stars in it. Each sparkle represents an American veteran that served our great country, the unsung stars of our lives. These veterans are the glimmering star in a mother's eye, or a wife or husband's heart, a son or daughter's hope for the future. There is a silver ring behind the spinner that represents the shining halo of the guardian angel who guides service personnel, having given the ultimate sacrifice to their final resting place.